under a Conservative government, I want to see us eating black pudding. I want to see us eating two-thirds of our cheese from the apples that dropped on Isaac Newton's pork markets.